Hey guys, what's up? SYN3RGY here, and I'm bringing you a brand new flawless gameplay, guys, for you. So what we're going to do is we're going to get into this gameplay and we're going to talk you through it. So sir, basically, I'm going to be using the RC tech carbine on this one. And I hope you enjoy it, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment the video. If you like the video, share it out, guys. Every little helps. And thank you to the tons of subscribers that I've got recently as well. It did involve a hell of a lot of networking, so. I appreciate every single one, but I did also do the work for it as well, so I'm not one to slack, guys, and we're going to be bringing you just an awesome gameplay. So here you can see one of me and little tactics, and this one's going to be on colony attrition. Now you see this wall just over here? What I do is I actually use this wall. It's not the most obvious route to go down, but what you'll find is a lot of people, they don't generally move off the spawn, which allows me to do things like this. Boom, boom, pick up a human kill, as you can see there, and then I'm just going to double back and find out where they are. Okay, so I'm just being a little bit cautious here, and what we're going to do is we're going to... Ooh, a hit marker. Who hit us? Okay, so how about that for the great escape? Right, so we can see him on the minimap anyway, so we know he's around this technical area, so what we're going to do is we're going to try and hunt him down and see if we can pick up that kill. Okay, so I'm actually going around the back, as you can see. I'm actually being very cautious with this kill, and there you go, we end up picking up the kill. That's the guy who hit marked us, so we end up getting revenge there. Even though he didn't manage to kill us in the first place, but yeah, it's one of those. In attrition, it's basically about grunts, spectres, titan kills, everything, you name it, it's jam-packed full of it. You see this guy in the window here, we take him out, and we've got our titan ready already. I do apologise for the coughing, guys. I'm basically commenting after I've just completely recovered from catching the killer cold.
Vice Admiral Graves, the militia have access to distressed beacon logs. They're attempting to locate the remaining terrorists.
What we're doing here is we're just paying attention to our minimap. We can see this guy on the roof just here. He's got himself in an awkward position, so all I'm going to do is take him out nice and easy just there. There you go. Use the cluster missile. Come on. Where are you, bro? There you are. Okay, so there's no hiding from my Titan baby cakes. Okay, we got a guy running away just here. There you go. Pick up another kill. And we're just going to double back on ourselves because we paid attention to the minimap and we saw a red dot around here. There you go. And you're dead. Right. Okay. So challenge completed. Plus 5,000. You can see the amount of XP and the amount of points that are coming on there. We got plus 21 attrition points. Come on. Let's keep it rolling. Playing. Do it dirty all night long. Gotta get this party started. There you go, guys. SYN3RGY can sing as well. Even though it's not very good singing and I sound like a bit of a twat. But, you know, I hope you like it anyway. It's a bit of fun. A bit of something different. Okay, so we're not going to challenge that Titan because he's got full shields up and we've lost our shield. So we're just going to double back on ourselves and we're going to play it wisely as well. And you can see the amount of Titans that they're getting up at the moment. I believe that was 1, 2, 3. We've just put the cluster missile in there. Try and get this guy's shields down. There we go, okay, and we're just going to back off in, use the smoke as a bit of cover, and then we're going to blind fire straight into the smoke, hopefully pick up some damage on him. Didn't do too much damage, but we're just making sure that he doesn't continue pressing forward towards us, and there you go, we end up getting back from the damage car, the bloody dash car, and we take off a few pop shots in his back. This guy's got eyes on us, but he's being attacked by one of our friendly titans, so I'm going to take full advantage of that, and boom! Okay, there was no pilot in there, no. Right, so titan number two, come on. And punch. There you go. Thank you for staying in your titan, bitch. Gives me a kill. Right, we pick up the points, and basically we got a pilot locking on us, we got very low health in our titan, but we just regened our shield, so we're going to get on the move now. Okay, now we've got our dash car back online. And we can get some time to go. Right, anybody who has had this called, I feel for you, bros. I feel for you. This is absolutely awful thing to catch. I've had it for about a week, guys, so my videos have been a little bit slow, I've been sluggish. I've even been struggling to play the game itself. Because of being that ill. Okay, so we've actually lost our Titan at the minute. There you go, we pick up the kill just before we are forced to eject. And we actually get up on top of here. Now the idea of this one is because they have so many Titans up, is to basically take the Titans out as much as possible, and we're going to be using the charge rifle. If they get eyes on us, we'll actually move. If a pilot gets eyes on us, we'll actually move. It's a good position to sort of eject onto because we're directly on top of the tower. People will look for the inside of the tower, the throw close missile there. If they throw close the missile towards here, chances are it's going to be a lot harder for them. And you can see here, I'm just going to help Exile Beast Titan out. And while he's focusing on that, we'll take full advantage. Hit those red areas. Nice little tactic for your critical hits, just like my videos, guys. And we're going to finish him off. He's not got eyes on us, he doesn't know where we're shooting from. You can tell that by the Titan's movement. One more hit. Yeah, man. Come on. Yay! There we go, and we doomed the Titan. We end up actually getting the pilot assist on that one. That was my kill, bitch! Right, so actually I could have got a lot of better gameplay, but I actually stayed up here for a while until he brought in my Titan. Like I said, I was playing this one very carefully, guys, for you. You can see me there, 93 attrition points, 14 for nil at the minute, and now we're going to go back on the racking up. Oh no, a Titan! Run! There you go, blind fire into the smoke. We've seen his red areas, but we didn't get a hit there. We got two Titans there, so we're going to change our route up completely. You don't want to challenge two Titans when you're only one challenge. When you're only one Titan, it would be a bit of a stupid move. I was in a bit of an awkward position there. Luckily, the team then came to help. And come on. There you go. Come on, die. Okay, so we have literally no shields left. And we're just going to place a cluster missile there. That'll pick up a few grunts. Get a few more extra points for us, guys. There we go, human player. Yay, vacuum. Okay, so now we're doomed again. And this time, he's taking quite a bit of damage on mine. So, we're forced to reject. You can see, on the minimap, dun dun, double arc grenades, took the shields down. Hello, where'd you come from? Okay, and we take out that human. And then we get eyes on the other human across the way, and we take him out as well. Looking at the minimap, there's a guy right in this corner. So what we're gonna do, just come down here. And drop kick to your face, boy! Signal when ready. Sorry about that, guys. That gives us a double kill just there, and we get the victory. Okay, so like I said, flawless gameplay for you guys. 20 for nil, and then a die in the back. Typical that. End of the game. I always get one death. Son of a schnitzel. Right, so all we're going to do now is we're just going to spectate the rest of the players for the end of the game, guys. And we're going to basically leave you to enjoy watching. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment the videos, guys. I'd love to hear what you hear, what you hear, what you say. Fucking hell, this cold has got to me. I'm going loony. Anyway, I'd love to hear your comments, guys, and I'd love to hear what you think of my gameplays and the videos that I upload for you. If there's any requests, let me know, and I'll get to work on it for you. It's no problem. peace out.